Well, I hope that they would remember me by saying that I tried to do the right things in a very difficult time in our history, and that with everybody's help and the good Lord, we were successful in bringing this union through some very difficult times, and we were able to continue to provide new benefits for our membership. And again, it wasn't that I was a great genius as the president of the union. It was with the determination that I and the officers of this union had, and thank God the membership supporting us. And I hope that I did some things right.
This is ABC's World News Tonight.
In Dallas, the United Auto Workers Union elected a new president, Owen Bieber.
The UAW has always been fortunate in its choice of leaders. Owen Bieber, who was elected in 1983, was no exception. Bieber was instrumental in bringing about many innovative opportunities for union members. Bieber continued the union's longtime policy of social activism in support of the Family Medical Leave Act that was signed into law by President Bill Clinton in 1993. He also oversaw implementation of other major actions that addressed the health and welfare of workers and their families.
Precisely because we are a social conscious union, and precisely because we are wired into developments around the world, that we are able to keep our leadership position in collective bargaining and servicing our members in the workplace.
Bieber's strong opposition to apartheid led to a stay in jail for participating in a protest at the South African Embassy in Washington. Ultimately, Labour's united opposition to apartheid played a pivotal role in freeing Nelson Mandela from prison and bringing democracy to South Africa.
This union has demonstrated what free people are able to do when they dare not only to dream, but to struggle to fulfill those dreams. A measure of economic democracy, a measure of dignity, a decent share of the fruits of our labor, a better life for millions. I say to you, these are no small accomplishments.
During the difficult times in the 1980s, when rising foreign auto imports hurt sales of domestically made vehicles, many factories closed. Bieber, however, preserved many jobs by successfully negotiating a balance between the union's longtime goals of job and income security and the company's desire to improve competitiveness. Following his retirement, Owen Bieber remained active with international trade unions, national, state, and local politics, as well as being a senior advisor for the UAW.
Working for change, working for a better America.